A trusted location is a folder known to access as a location that should not be checked by the Trust Center, so as to prevent any warnings about macros, ActiveX controls, or data connections that the Trust Center would typically see as harmful. So if you get these warnings up here going, are you sure you want to use this? It's got a macro in it, and you don't want to see that anymore because, hey, I'm tired of seeing it and saying, yes, it's okay, instead, if you have files that you trust, access databases, let me minimize this down to the taskbar, you could create a folder and say, okay, anything that I put in this folder, I want it to disable those messages or warnings about macros, ActiveX controls, and data connections because I've already done the vetting, I trust them. So that brings up another good point. If you make this folder as a trusted location, don't put anything in there that you don't trust because, again, it won't give you any warnings. So to go ahead and set that location as a trusted location, let's go ahead and restore this. In Access, come up here, click on the File tab, go backstage down to Options, select Trust Center, and then click on the Trust Center Settings button, and it's right there, Trusted Locations. And it says, warning, all these locations are treated as trusted sources for opening files, and so if you change or add a location, make sure that the new location is secure. So to go ahead and add a new location, let's come down below and click Add New. And let's browse, and it's going to be on our desktop, over here, the exercises folder, click okie dokie. And then if we add any subfolders in there that we wanted trusted, we can go ahead and check that, and you can write a description, but I'll keep it simple, click okie dokie, and there you go. So any access database files that I put in that folder, it's now trusted, it sees it as trusted, so it won't give us any warnings about those macros, ActiveX controls, or data connections that it's weary about and wants to make sure that you're warned. But hey, if you've already been through it, you've vetted it, you trust the database files, no sense in having those warnings every time you open it up and doing an extra click to say, no, we're okay with this. So go ahead and click okie dokie and click OK, and there you go. And if you want to remove it, well, same thing, just File, Options, let's speed it up, Trust Center Settings, Trust Locations with the selected, come down below, remove it, click OK, and all the files in there, when you open up a file from that location, it's not trusted or set in the trusted location, will give you warnings if it contains those macros and ActiveX controls or data connections. Thanks for watching. Hey, as a quick reminder, if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also click on me and subscribe to my channel to get notified of the latest videos. And for great specials on my products, please see the description below this video.